music?
Yeah, it's
why?
A good matchup. Because both styles make fights. And I believe, in my opinion, I believe if Andy continues the way he is, which is looking good, he beats Usyk, no problem.
What about Andy and Tyson Fury? I say he beats Fury.
Me too.
Why?
Because Andy's more of the aggressive fighter. He's a more the looks for the fight.
And if Fury goes dirty,
he just lunges on you and stuff. It's not as much of a fighter.
DeAndre. You know DeAndre Savage, the sparring partner? Hey, he said he wants to spar you, and he wants to spar you today. Nah, he didn't say that. I said that. What did you make of Joshua Usyk?
Man, it was a great fight, man. I thought Joshua started up good, but I don't know, man. It's like, he got tired, man.
DeAndre Savage? Okay, and then he had his meltdown. What did you make of that?
He had his what?
Meltdown.
Man, he looked bad in the end, man. I don't know, man. Usyk was real good, though.
Okay. Good. You've been sparring Andy Ruiz, of course.
Yep.
What about Andy and Usyk?
Andy and Usyk? Man, that'd be a great fight, man. Andy got the fastest hands in the division. He's real explosive. You know what I'm saying? I like Andy to knock him out.
What round?
I say maybe round 8th, 9th round.
He said, hey, what round does Andy knock out Usyk? What do you say?
I predict no more than 8.
Eight. Everybody here says 8. Okay, how about this? Wilder and Joshua.
Wilder and Joshua? Man, Wilder got more heart than Joshua, man. I like Wilder to beat Joshua. I like Wilder to knock Joshua out.
What round do you think?
Maybe like the 7th round, something like that.
Okay,
I don't know.
We're talking to boxer DeAndre Savage. What about Tyson Fury and Usyk?
Tyson Fury got a good jab, you know. Tyson Fury gonna keep him away, keep jabbing him. I don't know, man.
Okay.
I don't know. I like Tyson Fury for sure, though.
I don't know. I like Andy Ruiz beating Tyson Fury.
I like Andy Ruiz.
Why?
Andy just got he powerful, man. He real explosive. You know what I'm saying? You never know when he's coming. He right there in front of you. But he can get you whenever he wants to. And when the heavyweight division only take one.
He's looking great right now. I can only imagine how good sparring is.
Yeah. I'd be about maybe at least 40, 45 rounds.
He's a beast.
So
are you.
Since July 19th.
Fireworks when they spar. They can sell tickets. Yeah. Tell everybody where to follow you.
Follow me on Instagram under DeAndre Savage. It's under Road to Richard Sav. Twitter, DeAndre Savage 9.
Where they follow you?
On Instagram at Johnny Boy G. Facebook, Juan Garcia.
What about your brother? Where they follow him at? Where they follow you?
Instagram, Coach Reynosito. Coach _ Reynosito. You can go follow me right there. Give it for September 4th. September 4th, we're going to go for that knockout.
Staples Center.
Up next will be Usyk. Let's go for Usyk.
There you go. Stay tuned. Ellie Sec back reporting.